to sort by different types of templates. And if you click this little icon up here in the top right, this will then allow you to sort templates with that particular color. And then you can click the purple button that says apply filters.